and Anne from Tango Space, where we help men and women in London and in Paris to move better, express themselves, dance elegantly, and meet friendly people without tango lessons. In this video, we want to teach you a very cool movement that involves a saccada and an enganche. It's a movement that the lady can decide to make it sensual, or you can decide to make it more dramatic, and so you will see there are a lot of possibilities.
Yes, it's very interesting movement. It's quite simple, but it creates different dynamics. Yes, we can play around with the dynamics with this movement. So we are going to show you. Now we are going to break it down the steps for the leaders. So we are going to start this movement with a side step, with an apertura to the right. Yeah? This is a bit more unusual. Usually we start with apertura to the left, but this time we are going to start to the right, and I'm going to step forward with my left leg outside of her. So we are going to walk in parallel system in the closed embrace. So I'm going to take only one step, and then I'm going to invite her to do a giro, yes, a turn. So she goes back, side, and now in the side step, I come forward with my right leg straight away into the saccada. So I'm going to take out her right leg, I find the contact with her foot first, and I'm going to take this saccada. But it's important to understand that we need to take a lot of impulse in a way to do the second part of this movement. And this is the first part, the saccada, but for the second part we need to over pivot. So I'm going to go with a lot of impulse into this saccada to create this dynamic. So saccada, and we pivot all the way here. So we are perpendicular, yes, and I'm going to do a side step here. So what I want is to do a side step, and I want to go in the middle, yes? I don't want to take out this leg. I want to go in the middle, very close to her axis, to give her the possibility to do the enganche if she wants, or just a saccada, yes? So here, I go side step, I find the contact with the leg, and I take the space. And then shall we resolve with a forward option. We show you again from another angle now. Forward step outside, first saccada, and then the over pivot.
Now let's look at the step for the followers. We take a side step with them. Back, side almost like a giro, almost the side of a giro. And then here, saccada, we have a big pivot, be careful because here they are over pivoting, they are doing a lot of balance, they need really good balance, so if we're a little bit wobbly and we're falling and need them, they're going to fall. So we need to be very strong on our axis. Pivot, take a back step, and here, this is the saccada, you can make it an enganche or a saccada, so your his leg is almost inside of your knee. Here you can either decide to go with the leg like this, or if you want to make it more sensual and have it make it look like an enganche, you can bend the knee and delay a little bit so that only when he transfers his weight, your leg flies. So we show again. Here I bend the knee, delay, and let the leg fly. Now let's have a look at it in the close embrace, in the tango embrace.
So we really hope that you like this movement as much as we do, and that you get to use it in milongas or maybe in practicas. Be careful about the free leg, so that the ladies can play with the enganche or making it more central, or playing with just making it a saccada.
Yes, it's a very interesting moment, and leaders, you can play with this because it's very unexpected in a way. Eh? Because after the first saccada, usually we will go to maybe we will finish the moment, or maybe we will continue with the giro. But this over pivot create a different dynamic, and it's unexpected, and it's something nice that can happen in the music.
And it's very nice because you have to be the two of you really working together so that the over pivot works. And that the enganche becomes very musical, so it's a nice way to feel connected with your partner as well. That's it for today.
Yes.
We really hope that this is helpful. If it was and you like this video, please like it, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends. If you are on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We share weekly video tips to help make your dancing more playful, more powerful, more connected. If you are in London or in Paris, you can join us. We teach group classes and private lessons to help make your dancing more beautiful, even more connected, more playful. Don't hesitate to contact us if you want to join us. And especially,
please keep learning and keep sharing your dancing, because the world of tango needs your embrace.
Yes, definitely. Thank you so much for watching, and we see you in the next video.
Bye-bye.
Bye.